Hey guys, it's Ashley. So I'm gonna be doing a reaction of the Faking It season 2 premiere because you guys seem to like my reaction for the season 1 finale. Like, I'm kind of still surprised how many views that has and likes and all of that and comments. It's kind of like shocking. It's one of my most viewed videos. So I'm gonna be filming my reaction, my live reaction. But yeah, I'm so excited.
Woo!
Oh, sh**.
That's what I said.
We.
Yeah, we did.
Are you up there? Can I come in? I'd really like to talk.
But I could never ask you to.
Oh my god!
That's so funny.
What is it?
Just Solitaire.
Me and Alana.
I like their
is
mom.
Everything okay?
Funny.
Everything is perfect. It's just perfect.
Because I stole his phone and melted it with my planner.
Oh my god.
This is what you need help with?
I got him in there, but there's no.
How are you even getting in there in the first place? Oh my god.
Guys,
that's you.
Illegal and highly disturbing. Lauren, come back to the secret room.
They need to show his mom later.
All the way home. Man up.
Oh. Yeah, he's just gonna sing her a song.
Not a dude. I was born intersex. The pills I take are hormone replacements. You've agreed on a safe word, something short and specific, like taco. Oh, and make sure no one sees him leave. To some people, two guys in one day might seem a bit trashy. So I can have an S&M dungeon in our garage, but I can't fall in love with my best friend because she's female.
We don't need to rehash all that. You're done with that phase.
It wasn't a phase, Mother.
But you slept with a boy. That means you're straight.
No, it means I'm confused.
That makes two of us. If you could be with a boy, why wouldn't you? It'd be so much easier.
For me or for you?
No.
Let's phone now. Who wants to help me arrange these dildos?
Now no. We're talking. Let's go bigger to smaller. It's more shocking.
Why
oh my god.
What, are we friends now?
Oh dear god, no.
Thank god. Tender moment over.
You finished my song.
Oh.
Cause you're the salt of my pepper, you're the moon of my sun. We're like Batman and Robin.
You gotta stop doing this.
What? It wasn't that bad.
The chorus is really catchy. No, I mean with the touching speeches and romantic serenades. It's like you're waterboarding my heart.
Oh, just checking.
And I could never hate you.
Oh.
I could never hate you either.
Oh, I thought you were gonna kiss me. Oh no.
This season on Faking.
I'm pregnant. I'm just kidding.
Oh.
It's just a little humor to break the ice.
You just panicked her in your heart. And she chopped it up like a spicy tuna roll.
I'm living my truth.
Nice try, Oprah. I know you're lying.
Let's get out of our clothes into some sweats. I'm sorry, is this weird? I once fell for a guy who, shall we say, didn't catch me.
How'd you get over it?
I bought new boobs.
Want me to make a consultation with my plastic surgeon?
Just loosen up a bit. I bet you're even prettier when you smile.
I like him, okay? So you better not screw it up.
I gotta go.
Did you tell Theo about my secret thing?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
You slept with Amy.
I can't pretend that that night never happened.
It's not your secret to tell.
But I'm not ready to move off from karma.
What's up with the longing Liam looks? I thought you two were through.
We are.
Forget about karma.
Take the green pill
or the pink pill. Or both.
And you can't stop your feelings any more than I can stop mine.
The guilt is killing me, right? I have to get this off my chest.
You can't. She means everything to me.
I have done things that I am not proud of.
Wow, you're completely mental. This is what secrets do to people.
A force is standing between you and your love.
I knew that I couldn't be with Liam and keep our friendship.
I wish I'd never told you. It changed everything.
Previously
on Awkward. Scott done watching episode 1 for season 2, and oh my god, I can just tell this season will be so good. I mean, oh my gosh, it's just amazing. I love this show, and different vibe from season 1, but I really like it, like where they're going with this whole guilt thing and how, like, Amy has to, like, still figure out who she is, but, like, yeah, we're just, like, it's not only about Carmi, which, I mean, I kind of like that, but we're also exploring the other characters' sides and their lives and all of that, so I think that's great. And also, what I really can't wait for is we're 5 episodes away from Fifth Harmony's episode. I just need to, oh my god, that's just gonna be amazing. If you guys don't know already, I'm a huge harmonizer, and Faking It is one of my favorite shows, and them being on it singing, it's too much. And record my reaction to that. I just need to. I feel like I'm just gonna explode with feelings, so I'm gonna go now and hope you guys liked my reaction. And yeah, see you guys in the next video, and bye.